Thank you so much. We are Skillet. How you feeling out here, Harvest Crusade? Oh man, it's great to be back. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you're having a great night. This next song, I have to make a dedication to a boy. He's almost 6 years old. His name is Zechariah. This song is gonna be for you. But first, I need to know over here, how you guys feeling over here? How about up top, do you feel like getting loud? How you feeling over here? Do you feel like getting crazy? I want to know everybody up in here, this whole place, do you feel like a monster? Thank you. We are called Skillet. It's so good to see all you people here tonight. And it's so wonderful to be back at Harvest Crusade. Look at all these people here. This is incredible. Come on, look around here. Woo! Just a few minutes. My friend, Pastor Greg Laurie, is going to come up here, and he's going to share some things. I want to encourage everybody here to stay and have a great night, because it is going to be absolutely awesome. Somebody say, yeah! I'm excited to be here. So many people have come. So many of us here have come to celebrate the absolute number one best thing that has ever happened to us, Jesus Christ. Somebody say amen. And what I sincerely hope is that lots of other people came here tonight that don't know Jesus, maybe not interested at all, maybe even hate Jesus. I hope you came just to have a good time. You're welcome here no matter who you are, what color you are, where you come from, how much money you make. You're welcome here. But tonight is not just about music and all this great stuff. Tonight is about celebrating the good news. And what the good news is that Jesus is alive and he saves. We're gonna play a song for you before Pastor Greg comes up. And I think it's relevant to lots and lots of us. I know it is to me. We wrote this song because for many of us, it's easy to look up in the sky and see the stars and see the sun. And we believe that the next day is going to come. We believe the sun's gonna come up in the morning. But so much of the time, it's hard to believe that God is in the small things. And that when you are feeling lonely, he is with you. When you're having a bad day, he is with you. When you can't pay the bills, he is with you. When your kids are going crazy, he is with you. When your husbands are going crazy, believe me, he is with you. And my favorite line in this song speaks to me. I hope it speaks to some people out here that are feeling lonely and afraid. It says this: if you can calm the raging sea, then you can calm the storm in me. This song is called Stars.
Here I am.
So here I am, lifting up my heart, lifting.
That was Skillet. Let's thank him again. Thank you, Skillet. Great job. Great band. Man, it's been an awesome night already. Having KB out for the first time. Didn't KB do a great job? And let's not forget our good buddy Phil Wickham. And listen, tomorrow night is the final night of the SoCal Harvest.